Hello guys! Magandang araw sa lahat. So meron naman po tayong bagong ituturo sa inyo gamit ang CapCut for video editing. So ang gagawin po natin ay yung blur background effect. At yung gagamitin natin sample is yung video ni Miss Ivana Alawi. So yun po yung first step. And yung second step natin is magsiselect ng effects. And then video effects, and select lang natin yung blur. So basic, then hanapin yung blur effect. Alright, so yan siya, select lang yung blur. And after that, stretch lang po siya para sumakto siya sa video. Okay. And babalik po tayo para mag-select ng overlay. So select same video lang po. Ayan, add video, and then make sure lang na saktong-sakto siya sa background ng video. So, medyo stretch lang ng konti. And then make sure lang po na selected yung ating pinatong na video, and then mag-remove po tayo ng background. So, madali lang po siya, isang click lang, then mag-automatic na remove yung background. Masyadong masilaw yung background, so adjust natin yung konti yung blur niya. Ayan, okay na po yan. So hanggang dito na lang po ang ating video. Thank you so much for watching, and keep safe always. Bye bye. Oh, 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 oh. Way to walk here in the street, and it's only you who run the world in the street. Let me get it in the cold.